What can I do for you? Okay, have it your way.
Thank you. You there. I'm a high-ranking executive at the Zerka Corporation. There's a big reward if you take me back to Anchorhead.
Griff, don't you recognize me? It's Mission.
Mission? Is it really you? I heard Taurus was destroyed. I thought you were dead. Oh, joy of joys, my little sister is alive.
I have to ask you something, Griff. It's important. I ran into Lena. She said it was your idea to leave me on Taurus. It isn't true, is it?
Oh, well, there's the truth and then there's the truth, you know? I always meant to go back to Taurus just as soon as I had the credits to pay off my debts. But credits have been hard to come by.
You mean it's true? It was your idea to leave me there? I'm your sister. How could you abandon me like that?
Come on, sis. You didn't need me to look after you anymore. You may have been young, but you knew how to take care of yourself. Besides, you're here now. I mean, everything worked out fine.
That's it? That's all you have to say to me after all these years, after deserting me on Taurus?
Well, that and, could you please get me out of here? You got a tough-looking friend there.
Yeah, you can find your way from there, right? Can you manage that? What? Is there something else?
Well, I wanted to thank you. And, you look like you're doing well. Financially, I mean. Say, could you spare me a few credits to get back on my feet?
You're hitting me up for credits. I don't believe this. Lena was right about you, Griff. We should have just left you to the Sand People. Don't talk to me anymore. Ever.
That didn't go well. Sis was always a little too fiery for her own good. She'll cool down in time. She'll be okay. We had our fights before. Too bad, though. I really could have used a helping hand right now. You may have saved my life, but I don't have a single credit to my name. Say, you wouldn't be able to spare me some credits, just till I get back on my feet, you know? That's it, huh? Figured you'd be able to spare a bit more than that. Hey, you know, I'll take whatever I can get. Don't worry about me. I've already got a job waiting for me. Krita, the manager over at the Zerka Supply Shop, said I could come work for him if I ever get tired of the mines. Yeah, I think I'll go take him up on his offer. You know, maybe there's something else you can help me with. I need to talk to a guy first and set up the details, but if you're interested in a job, come see me in Krita's shop. Goodbye, Mission. I'm glad you're not dead.
Hey there. What can I do for you? Look, I'm happy Griff's alive, but I'm mad at him right now. And I don't know what kind of job he's got for you, but I don't trust him. It's probably just another scam. So, is there anything else you need? Okay, have it your way.
How can I help? About my mother? I'm unsure. I seem to find it difficult to remain objective when it comes to her. I find that disturbing. We've more important things to do. Still, my father is dead. Just because we find the holocron doesn't mean I have to give it to her. Father recorded all his personal thoughts in that holocron, even when I knew him. Having it would be like having him with you. I don't see why she deserves it, however. She drove him to his death. I loved him, and I didn't even have a chance to say goodbye. I don't know. Part of me would keep it just so she didn't get it. I don't like that part of me. I would have thought my Jedi training would have put me past this kind of pettiness. I really don't want to think about this. Please, let's just keep going.